我们现在已经到新泽西了，开了有三分之一的路程吧，已经去买一些我们要吃的东西，然后君妮就已经忍不住了。君妮，君妮，君妮。That's not your daddy, Jenny. Jenny, that's not daddy. Stop, that's not daddy. Getaway House 是大概去年的时候订的，就已经是三个月以前的事情了。当时他们 Getaway House 有一个就是那种促销活动，像我们订的那个地点是当时他们新开发的一个地方，所以当时就特别的便宜，大概是4点钟左右到小木屋吧，就开车2到3个小时，所以就避免了就是今天开夜车的这种情况，我觉得还蛮好的。群里还是在叫，今天下午可能到了以后就休息休息，就不会出去玩啊什么的，因为天黑的也比较早。喂喂，刚刚竟然被警察 pull over， 是我第一次，人生当中第一次被警察拦下来，因为超速。他就是一开始就问去哪里啊，然后问开车的人的驾照，还有一些车的一些证明，然后反正这些都有准备。反正语境就说只要你足够的冷静，然后跟警察叔叔就是态度好一点，就保证下次不会再超速，应该就没有什么问题。反正我第一次遇见这样的情况，所以我还挺紧张的，但是他处理得很好。然后那个警察其实态度也蛮好的，戴一个帽子，然后就很像那种西部牛仔感觉，因为我们可能开到这边就比较偏乡村一点，整个过程可能就持续了1到2分钟就结束了，就放我们走了。
These houses are so cute. Do you see?
Yeah. 过两天可能就会下雪，今天是唯一一天晴天。希望我们到那边的时候，太阳还没有完全下山。啊，天哪，我们终于到了。我们已经换上自己家里面带的拖鞋了，嘿 ，little cute flip flops， 哒哒哒。好，那我们现在来看一下这里面的设施吧。我们差不多已经 settle down 了，我就先从门口介绍。这个是门，然后旁边有一些挂衣服的地方，然后这个是一个小灯，就是出去烤火啊什么的就可以拿着这个，它是可以调节亮度的。这个设计都挺复古。然后这边这个门呢是厕所，等一下我再进去。这里是厨房，特别小，但是就什么东西都有。然后这里就是一个床，就是有一种隔层，也不是隔层，榻榻米这种感觉。然后这边是刚好可以当做一个吃饭用的椅子，就是一边一个这样。然后这边是一个落地窗，明天可以看到对面的森林。然后这里脚跟头底下有两个小的窗户，然后这边有两个顶头的床头灯。然后厨房呢，这东西比较多，这个是暖气，然后暖气是可以在这里调节的。然后这个是他们的紧急电话，就是可以和野营的营地里面的一些工作人员联系。其实我们今天已经打过好几通了，就是问各种东西在哪里。这是狗子睡觉的地方，然后这里有一个迷你小冰箱，这里面都已经被我们装满了。然后电磁炉，我觉得特别贴心的是他们还设计了一个就是抽油烟机，这样你可以把它打开，先把关掉。 然后这里都是一些餐具，有打火机啊，然后刀啊，还有剪刀什么的，都是他们配好了的。这上面就是一些他们的碗，但是我们都不打算用，因为我都带了自己的，我觉得自己的用的要好一些。然后然后就没有什么了。哦 excuse me again 然后这里就是他们的就做的一个小隔间，就里面有垃圾桶啊，然后还有 paper towel 这些都可以放在里面，就不用占空间。Do you want me to close it? No? No? Just leave it open? I'm gonna close it for a second. Yes, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. 然后给你看一下厕所，就厕所和浴室都其实超级干净，就比我想象中的要干净很多。然后这边有个急救箱，然后这边是浴室，还有一个浴室的防水的帘子，反正都设计的挺贴心的。
外面实在是太黑了，看不清楚。李静现在在外面烧火，我们等一下要烤那个牛排。
这边已经有一点点热度了，他现在穿了一件羽绒服，然后上面裹了很多他最喜欢的小被子。
We are ready for the steaks.
The fire is going so well.
And charcoal flavor, right?
Mm.
I'll cut them for you. Oh, nice. It's still like perfectly medium rare.
It's actually perfect.
Mm.
So good.
Keep cutting. I might have to go flip the potatoes again.
Okay.
I didn't expect it to come back so hard. Mmm!
Mmm.
Mmm.
Brought our cider from outside. So it's nice and cold.
Yeah, it's actually so good.
The cider is the best cider I've ever had.
Right? It's so nice and crisp and refreshing.
Mmm. 辛苦了，宝宝。
Oh, it's all good, baby.
小木屋就是关门的时候声音有点大。我们今天既被交警叔叔拦下来 pull over 的经历，我们还经历了车陷在雪地里面出不来的情况，而且当时天都快黑了，我们刚刚到营地，然后就因为就是下雪下的比较厚，然后那条路就是雪积的特别深，而且他们没有清一些，就是没有撒一些盐啊或者是沙子什么的帮助雪化，所以就车就陷在里面就完全动不了。所以我们俩当时就是跑到那个紧急电话那里去给他们打电话，就是说让人就是找拖车过来嘛，然后他们其实态度也蛮好的。
Yeah, I like their business.
Yeah.
They said my bad.
Yeah, because they said like sorry for your trouble or something, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that cider.
Frosty.
Sweet potato.
Sweet potatoes.
芷妮最喜欢吃的就是红薯。嘿，上桌了，都上桌了都，啊？咋回事？嗯？
Yeah, you have to chew it, okay? No, don't spoil it. You don't... No,
The situation right here, we made latte already, and this is the ice that we made last night outside. It still has a little bit of water inside. Well, that's fine. We're going to Gracie. 给大家看看雪景。冬天的丛林。其实小木屋间距还挺远的。就是保持距离。
Look at the layers.
Good job, honey.
Got the greens, egg, bacon, the jammy, onions, tomatoes, avocado, and a little bit of mayo ketchup.
我现在趁宇静在做热可可的间隙，我想出来玩一玩。他觉得我疯了，这么冷，下着雪还要出来。等一下，我要去扫一下车上的雪。这是我们的小木屋，楼梯上我已经扫了一点雪了，但是又积起来了。然后这个是昨天篝火的地方，现在已经被就是雪差不多都覆盖住了。这个是夏天可以在坐在这儿吃饭的小桌子，然后这里就是放木柴的。幸好我们昨天已经把火给升起来过了，不然今天其实就很难生火，因为雪下的这么大。我已经好久没有玩过雪了。I'm actually sweating. Hi, Jimmy.
I bet he's gonna jump up and go on the bed.
No, you won't.
You won't.
今天是我们在小木屋的第二天，然后现在已经其实是下午了，但是天还蛮亮的。今天一直在下雪，然后我和宇俊在这个营地这里逛一逛。Oh, you got it.
Hey. Yeah, the snow is. Oh, I hit both.
Yeah, you did.其实没有特别冷，而且现在雪都已经基本都停了。然后给你们看看昨天车卡在哪个地方，就是这个边边上面 看到没有，陷的还蛮深的。然后前面这个小亭子就是我们当时去打紧急电话的地方，就是这边是入口，然后我们应该是从这边进营地嘛，对吧？这个是他们的工作人员的一个工作办公地点。然后呢，我们进来的时候就刚好车就陷在这里了，这里。蛮美的，然后雨静现在在打冰柱。Any luck?
Yeah.
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 You got one?
Almost.
Almost. No, the ice is too fluffy.
Snow?
Yeah, the snow. It's not icy. Can't believe I did it.Oh, don't lick it. Ooh.
There's a Korean movie from a long time ago. It's about baby dinosaur. And it's so cold that this guy's boogers becomes icicles and he's
Ooh, thank you. Is this for me?
Yeah.
It's actually my first time got this, actually.
It's my boogers.
Shut up.
It's my booger icicles.
That's so pretty.
Yeah. Should we keep it or should we throw it away?
Oh, I want to keep it.
Yeah, keep it, okay. This weather's so good. This weather's so nice.
The air is so fresh right here, unlike New York. Can I include that in my video?
Yeah, but I need new boots. I need real boots.
Black. What are you doing?Sir, what are you doing right now?
I leave my handprint in the snow forever.
Oh, but it's really cold right now.
Yeah.
You okay? 迷惑人类大赏。Tonight we're gonna have hamburgers, right?
Uh-huh.
Hamburgers with what?
Salad.
Salad. Yes. With Thousand Island sauce. Yeah, yeah, 晃晃，摇摇晃晃。小雨鞋。Jenny, where's mommy? Hi. Oh, he waited me a little bit. How do you like your padding? Is that really warm?
Loves it. And it's so easy to find it.
Yeah.
It's like neon.
It's like neon orange.
Whoa, whoa.
Slippery. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, his head. So much snow.
Right? It's frozen.
Yeah, it's frozen. Chunks of snow.
Yeah, we're gonna dry him.
We're gonna have to dry him up.
Yeah. 到家啦。Cheese. Double cheese.
Okay. All right, let's eat. Double cheeseburger with bacon.
Oh, and then we have salad here with steak. We have extra bacon right here with mushrooms.
It's a double bacon cheeseburger. Mm-hmm.
Such a sentimental way to cool.
I hope it still touches you. Baby, come back to me.
And I'm gonna grow this tree. Yeah, I'm gonna grow this tree. Which cost $2, so I have $1 left.
Okay, I was about to sacrifice it. I'm gonna grow the tree. Just buy it instead.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5。
今天天气好很多哎，比昨天能见度要好很多。可惜今天就要走了。
What is that?
Ice.
Is there ice?
Ice for our ice latte.
Bye bye. 又开始下雪了。I think it would be better if we can stay like 3 nights, right?
3 nights?
It's like one more night.
Ah, one more night, yeah, yeah.
That would be 3 days.
Yeah, I think 4 days, 3 nights is usually the best. It's like not too long and not too short. It's just like just perfect enough where you feel like, oh, kind of want to stay longer, but kind of don't want to stay longer. You know that feeling?
I'm pretty sure you can't wait to go home.
Yeah, I mean, I wanna play and do more applications and stuff. So I got an important business to do.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, you can have this.
I wasn't. Ew, where did you? Ew, gross.
No, it's clean.
I know, but this is mine. Yo, can you not?
No, come on, we're almost home. Shh.
Too comfortable with the camera, bruh.
What do you mean?
Bruh.